today we express our nation's sorrow.
America's heart bursting with sadness 4 days since terror struck.
September 11th will go down in our history as a day to remember.
Today, Americans unite as one to remember, to mourn.
It just shows that they haven't completely gotten us.
The future uncertain, the resolve determined. Channel 11 News coverage of the attack on America continues.